everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to the new people. So in this video I am going to recreate the reverse ombre cut crease look. So I hope you guys really enjoy this video and don't forget to click like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on all my social media. The links will be down below and in the comment section. So if you guys want to know how to get this look, then keep on watching. look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and please don't forget to click likes, comment, and subscribe, and even share the video if you'd like, and also follow me on my social media. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.